y'all. Loopy here with Rewind.
Hi.
Today we're doing part 5 of Lucius. Lucifer. Lucy. As you can probably remember from last time, if you've watched it, we were trying to get to the basement because...
Because Fabulous summoned us there.
Yeah, Fabulous.
Somehow he managed to get all the way there without getting caught by other people.
What are we holding?
Screwdriver.
Why?
I don't know.
Telekinesis.
There we go. Make the power supply blow up.
And then leg it.
Yep.
Okay. Who's off? No. Pretty sure I'm gonna come in here.
Possibly.
Turn around. Go away. Turn.
You all suck!
Is this dying?
Yeah.
Go! Where's that lady?
There she is. She'll be out here. And then she should go.
That way. Was it he?
It's he. Dying.
I literally have to look at that screen just to be able to see.
And... drive the nails with the nail gun. First thing in the image.
Oh, yeah.
We don't need the nail gun working just yet, but we might as well come on now. And on a table, it says, I'm assuming that one at the front. No, okay. That one. Yeah, we want those four bombs.
What?
One goes on each corner. I assume the specific to. Apparently one of them is broken, so I'm going to use the super glue to fix it. These things belong together. Picture. Because why not? Notebook update. What do you want to look? Impact the Lucifer. You need to go to Portsmouth. Ah! A stabby thing. Take the dagger and give it to Fabulous. I'll give it to him point first. Job tying him down, did we?
Okay, now, let's just calm down and try and figure out what happened here.
Well, what happened here is I'm going to use my powers and blow you up.
Holy shit! How the hell did you do that?
Uh-oh. Of course.
That's what's affecting you. This will keep you at bay!
Yeah.
get stabbed in the face.
Yeah, I got stabbed in the back.
7 to 11, Fire Master.
Explanation I can find.
She goes, fuck no!
Dad has been missing for weeks, and it seems he was into some really crazy occult stuff. I can't rule out the possibility that my father had something to do with this, but we need to get Lucius to a psychologist to find out. He can't tell us anything himself.
Probably because he doesn't speak.
Oh my god, Charles! Have we not been through enough already?
Shop for education. Careful, call it Kid Lucius.
Mm-hmm.
So close to it.
This time we actually have to figure out how to get into the safe.
Are you all right, son?
Hey, teach.
Hey, dude.
Very good, Lucius. How much is 1 plus 2 minus 2? Very good.
How old is Lucius supposed to be?
10? 8?
How much is 6 minus 4 plus 7 minus 4?
I don't fucking know.
Plus
2.
5 minus 8. Good. Now our next subject is biology. Do you have your biology book with you?
Is this my biology book?
This is not a biology book. Let me see if I can find one for you.
Yeah. Okay. Now that he's distracted...
What do I do?
Go to your father's office. Where the safe is.
Yep. I remember which way it is. Oh, it's this way. Nope, not that way. This way.
I think it's that.
That was this one.
You go fetch them for me?
What's wrong?
His bedroom.
Where is that?
I'd guess in the other, on the other block, so down the stairs and back up.
Oh, yeah, his room's opposite mine, isn't it?
Yeah.
God knows where I'm going. I'm just running in random directions. I'm disorientated in this house.
Take it, I'm behind you.
Are you alright, son?
No.
No, I'm running around with some random papers. Check this out. Can we figure out how to...
6.
Yep. And then... 6 again.
Yep.
And... 19.
Yep.
Yep. And 66.
That can't be doing it. That can't be right.
Okay, let me see if I can find the thing.
Hold on. Hold on. Where's the cross near? I'm getting affected by something.
Yeah. Someone can see you.
So?
Six, 6, 19, 66.
I don't think somehow we're supposed to do this.
No. everyone is just saying, this is the code, enter it to open the safe.
I genuinely don't know how to do this, and the internet is not helping them. Should we pause it a sec? I'll do a pause. Okay, we figured it out.
Yeah, it turns out that the controller was just being a bit...
I was pressing A.
Yeah.
So it's 6.
19. Oh, wait. 19, 66. Excuse me. 66. 60. 60. There we get a gun. We combine the gun with the bullets. There we go, put the gun on the teacher's desk. Turn left.
This one.
Yeah, through there.
There's,
I think it's that one.
Yep.
Yeah. Revolver on desk.
Telekinesis.
Mind control.
Yeah.
And then he goes... The animation jump then. He puts his hand over it and the gun moves
suddenly,
slightly,
yeah.
So he's holding it.
Oh.
Yeah, and Lucius is there, standing there, not giving the tiniest shit.
Driver somehow.
The mansion was in complete disorder. Mrs. Wagner was clearly suffering and in a fragile state. Some of the people I interviewed told me they had heard her talking to herself and laughing without any reason. Who could blame her? Especially after what happened next. It would have taken a genie to rule this world. We did manage to discover that Uncle Tom's little film bin had another purpose. So there might have been a small hole for an opportunity. I just couldn't figure out how. Mr. Wagner was now completely convinced that somehow his family was cursed. It all seemed very far-fetched at the time.
McMuffin. June 1st, Peeping Tom, 1973.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Well, we should leave it here. It's been near enough half an hour.
Mm-hmm.
So, pick up next time in part 6.
I think, yeah.
6?
Sounds about right.
I think this is part 5. Okay, so I've been Luby.
I'm Ruan.
And we'll see you in the next one.
Bye-bye.
Bye.